Oh, down here, isn't it? Yep. There we are. Boy, what a doozy. Oh, whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay. Alright. Secret now. Sneaky, sneaky. I thought I deactivated all the lights. Yes, now go back. What's with the on the hidden? Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords. I make it clear that no matter how they coax him, I'll stay right here. I look through a monkey. Really felt like that monkey was gonna betray me. Assume it measures how well you're hitting. Yeah, but is far good? Is close? I guess far is good. Giddy up, buttercup backleg? Commonwealth, well. I'm pretty high up.
Showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles.
Nothing there now. We just got ambush all over.
All of a sudden, I found myself on top of a mountain. Didn't right. Have no top. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Well, I took the Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top.
Where's Dogmeat in all this?
The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back on a straight. Uranium fever, that's done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
Hey!
You head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked.
What the?
Everything. Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Well, I ain't gonna trip. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking it. Government land. Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever.
Who's out there?
All around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
What the fuck?
By Elton Britt. Yes.
Find him and kill him. Damn it, I need covering fire.
You guys got me scared.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. I kind of feel like the last thing I'd want to do is, you know, go looking for radioactive fire, but not Warren Smith. Here's uranium rock.
What the?